right here is for the people.
Some of the smartest dummies can read the language of Egyptian mummies.
Yeah.
This is Paul, my brother. It's his first surf in about 27 years, bro. He hasn't been for a surf in a year and a half, so watch some fucking chooks today.
TV, the picture is savages and villages, and the scientists still can't explain the pyramids. Evangelists making a living on the videos of ribs of the little kids, stereotyping the image of the images, and this is what the image is. You buy a khaki pants and all of a sudden you are say a Indiana Jones. And I tip out the gold and tip out the scrolls and even the bird bones. Some of the worst paparazzis I've ever seen and ever known. Put the words on this place that the world can see and that's all that will ever show. So the ones in the west will never move east and feel like it'll be at home. Get tricked by the beast but the way them a go flee when the monster is fully grown. Salamonic lineage where them still can defeat and them could have never clone. A spiritual DNA that prints in my soul and I will forever own, Lord. We born not knowing, are we born knowing all? We growing wiser, are we just growing tall? Can you read thoughts? Can you read palms? Can you predict the future? Can you see storms coming? The earth was flat, if you went too far you would fall off. Now the earth is round, if the shape changed again everybody would have started off. The average man can't prove up most of the things that he chooses to speak of. And still run research and find out the root of the truth that you seek of. Scholars teach in universities and claim that they're smart and cunning. Tell them find a cure when we sneeze and that's when their nose stop running. And the rich get stitched up when we get cut. Wanna heal them broken bones in the bush with a wet mud. Can you read signs? Can you read stars? Can you make peace? Can you fight war? Can you milk cows even though you drive cars? Can you survive against all odds now?
Bible, who wrote the Quran? And was it a lightning storm that gave birth to the earth and then dinosaurs were born? Who made up words? Who made up numbers? And what kind of spell is mankind under? Everything on the planet we preserve and can it. Microwave it and try it. No matter what, we'll survive it. What's you? What's man? What's human? Anything along the